The wife of Braves outfielder Marcell Ozuna was arrested after a domestic incident in South Florida. Ozuna signed a one-year contract in January with the Braves. According to the incident report from Miami police, Genesis de Ozuna is now charged with battery. The report says that she hit her husband with a soap dish, which created a small cut near his forehead. He is expected to be okay.